Come one, come out. Get out of here. Let's talk to Patches again. I think he said something important.
Oh yeah, great story, isn't it? I'll tell you as many times as you like.
Getting ready to take some notes.
There's a surviving Iron Virgin at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, and I heard if you let yourself get caught in it, it'll chuck you out. Oh yeah, great. There's a surviving Iron Virgin at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, and I heard if you let yourself get caught in it, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Ur Tree.
Okay. So, bottom of water wheel. Again, Academy of Rhea Lucaria. What you got here? Oh, I already bought it from him. What else you got? Whole bunch of nothing. All these are unique, right? I don't have like duplicates or anything. Don't need that. I think we could sell. I don't know. I think we could safely sell this. I'm not gonna use it anymore.
Cheers for that.
I think we're good. Continue on our journey here. It sucks how you can't, like, mark anything while you're here, or open up your map while you're looking. I think that's the castle we're supposed to go to, but what do I know? There's another little thing up there. Oh. Whatever.
Hello. Hello. Please. Over here.
Who this?
Hello. It's rather chilly. My mistress sent me off on an... But I was accosted by a ruffian. And now I'm in a bind.
This is a trap. I don't trust you.
Could I ask you lend a hand? Perhaps. The thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only, he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another. Oh, thank you, dearly. What a blessing that we've met like this. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back.
What's her name, by the way?
The thug should be restless. I must.
Where is he?
The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back.
All right. If you say so. Abandoned home. I don't see any homes here. Gonna wait for our poison to go down a bit, and while we're waiting, I'm gonna take a bite of my PB&B cheese sandwich. The bubble bite. Oh, great. All that for a smithing stone. Three of them. Burr. I think that abandoned home is somewhere in this region. It could be this. What the heck is that? Is that a hot air balloon? A lot of these little, I don't know, what would you call these? Cathedral, no, not a cathedral, like those little, you know what I'm talking about. No, Mr. Krabs. Nasty. So leave me alone, dude. What the? Oh my god, how are they hitting me? Okay, so it wasn't that. Can go to that one. Like, see, look at this. Is it this? That was in the middle of nowhere. I would have never found that if I just didn't explore, you know?
What are you looking at? Trying to start some?
Oh, it is him.
Show me, and I'll consider buying. I'm not in love with it. You're a shrewd one. First.
Yeah, I'll bite. Oh, Raya, who... didn't Thing tell me to help her? Patches said help her, right? Or someone did.
No doubt. Your bloody idea, mate.
Interesting. I mean, I could have killed him for it, but I feel like you don't want to close all doors. You never know when you might need someone. Where is she again? I think she's like there. Let's check that island though. Don't think I don't see you there. They also, I think I've gotten two. Do I still have Sacred Tear? I keep forgetting. I got enhances dodge rolls. I got this. I don't think I need that. No. Temporarily boosts dexterity. I don't need that. I think we're good right now. What are these pots again? Hold on. Crafting cracked pot. I need more talisman pouches. That's what I need. Okay, we're good there. Let's... No. Hold on.
Should be resting at ease. Oh, yes. Thank you kindly. Did I forget to... I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. But a steady heart, such strength, please.
Okay.
Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erd Tree. But you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions.
Cool.
Oh, and this land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus, beyond the high road. But the lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff at the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift. There's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. A champion through and through. I do hope that we can meet again. Seek the at the base of the valley. It was excavated. I have faith in. I do hope.
Okay, let's go back to patches. Oh. Then it wasn't him who said go help her. I don't know who it was. It was someone. Maybe it was him. Okay.
Fault she's stupid in any way. Lucky she ain't died on the bloody road.
So I want to know what this area is. I don't see like any map to. But it definitely seems like there's more. See, we're in it right now. I'm conflicted because I want to go find the map, but I don't see it on my map, and I don't want to explore blindly. Oh, we're back out here. Where's the map? Oh, I thought it was a... This is weird. Dagger. Get out of here. Oh my goodness. It was you. No. It's the stupid dogs. If it wasn't for those dogs. Stupid dogs. I need a map, like... So dumb, I can't see anything. 22,000? 22,000? What's the point of this area? No. I don't even know what I'm trying to accomplish here. That's it? No, there's gotta be way more, hold on. Alright, at least that's something. Almost missed it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it's that good. Maybe there is no map, I don't know. Anyways, let's just go this way, I guess. Oh God. Of course. Now we know where to go next. Yeah, like how am I gonna make sure I get every little thing here? So this bridge goes up to the other side. Make sure there's no caves on this. I don't think I've checked this part. Oh, I thought that was gonna be a secret. I think we've done these. Okay, let's go back. So I'm saying, like, it's gonna be very nitpicky, very tedious is what I meant. Seems like most of the buildings are underwater anyway, so not much to explore. Mars, are you new? I don't see any caves here. Keeps going. Making sure we don't miss anything, underground entrance and whatnot, and all that kind of stuff. Or items like this. Not that I care about that. You never know which ones are good items until you get them. What's up? Man, you are ugly. Gotta keep track. Okay, what we got here? Nothing. What about here? Got something. Oh, nice. How many of those do I have? Six. Very good, very good. Okay, what you got here? Is this gonna take me to the castle again? Let's try it. What is this? Oh! Oh, finally, yes! Hallelujah! What a nice thing that was. I'm gonna make sure there aren't any, like, Sights of Grace. Doesn't seem like it. And we're out. Okay, perfect. So this is definitely the entire map here. Well, I don't know how east this goes, but yeah. See, that's why it made logical sense to me to finish up here and then go up. But I don't know, I'm having less trouble here. Okay, this is making a lot of sense now. This is the whole lake. That's probably the main castle we're supposed to go to. I'm guessing this is the academy, but what do I know? And also this village thing seems to be underground, like near the lake. All these seem to be more on top of that cliff that we were looking at. Very interesting. I'm gonna take this side here and then go back up to that one island we missed. What's new here? Let's see here. I'm just not gonna pay attention to that. Wow. 8 Town North. That looks like a cave right there. And another one. Or maybe that's the tunnel she was talking about? Oh man, there's so much. Okay, how are we navigating this? I say let's do this area too. This island. We've been there. This one. And then we'll have to do like another round of just going around this area looking for, and then stopping here because we did that. Man, there's a lot. I don't want to miss anything, but I don't think I have a choice. Thankfully, I got the map here, so it's a little less confusing. See, if I keep going, then I'll hit that village again. Which means it's a little confusing because this is technically underground from this plateau. Same with this, I think this is just another side of getting in there. Oh, now we're up here. I don't know if I could say no to that. Since I remember, let me just do the Sacred Tears thing right now. Right now. Let's not forget. Converted tower. Flasks. Not enough. Boom, a sacred tear used. Should I just try doing magic? I can't wear any of these except like maybe this one? What does this do? Nothing. Yeah. We're good with that. We only have one. Eh? How do I not die? Is the question. Rose Church. And there's nothing. What is?
Ah, you claimed a great room and had your own what? Don't say. You may go then. May the wisdom. Oh? You don't say. You may go then. May the wisdom.
I feel like if I say the wrong thing, he'll attack me. But you know, I'm not scared of, but you don't want to end quest logs. Or. Honestly, I don't remember that guy. We got 5 minutes left in this video. Let's try to find a save point. Temple Quarter. Ice Rind Hatchet. Frost Buildup. I mean, it looks cool, but I don't think it's anything special. They gone. Hold on, do I need like a? No, I can still like wear it. Ah. Oh, that's a boss. I think I'm scared of yous. Come on, I got 1 minute till my video ends. Alright, if my video ends before I kill him, then you know what happened. I'll see you on the next one. Nice. Okay, video's gonna end very soon. We will continue right here on the next one. See ya.